I feel betrayed. Didn't I just have an employee meeting to tell everybody that they need to step up on their game? I'm watching you and Bobby J talk to these two girls. They're out there trying to sell their jewelry. You're out there trying to sweet talk them, trying to bullshit with them. They end up walking out the front door. I'm looking for you in layaway. Where the hell are you?
I gotta sit in layaway all day long and just wait for something to happen. I needed to take care of something that was out on the floor.
I told everybody, the next person that f***ed up is gonna be fired. You put me in a position that you were the next to go.